Hi, this is Nitin, physical therapist from Nitin360.com. I'm here with Chris Guerrero, the guru of book publishing. I'm going to be actually learning from him, because he's going to be one of my mentors in the book publishing business. Chris, tell us how important it is to write a book and why the post-book process is as important as actually writing the book, in your opinion.
Well, writing a book makes you an instant, it gives you instant credibility, makes you into a recognized leader in your field. And again, it's there were a few times in your life that you could use that word and really, really use that phrase the way it's supposed to be made. But as soon as you come out with the book, if you're going to your next high school reunion, if you're going to your customer base, no matter who you're going to, when you're an author, or if you do what we show you to do and you become a best-selling author, then it's instant credibility. It's amazing. You become known as an expert in whatever field that you're in. The post that you're talking about now is, that's creating buzz around you online and around your book and around the lessons that you're bringing out to the masses. And the bigger the buzz is that you create for yourself online, the bigger impact that you can have, the greater number of lives that you can touch, and the bigger name that you can make for yourself.
And your book allowed you to go from what was your
obscure, the first book was Maximize Your Metabolism, go from somebody who was struggling,
working from home.
We're definitely working from home, but struggling to get clients, struggling to make money, struggling to make a name for myself. And then the book came out, and instantly, because of some of the creative marketing tactics we used, we got it into the hands of the masses. We sold hundreds of thousands of copies, and it allowed us to affect the lives of millions of people all over the globe.
Excellent. Thanks for your time.
Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Thanks.